What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Art. Welcome back to AM Island Vibes. So, AM Island Vibes. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing alright. Today, we're gonna be reacting to a little game. We're gonna be playing a little game. Guess the rappers by their voice. If we can tell the rappers by their voice, I just wanna see. You know what I mean? Be a little experiment. Should be a little fun, right? But if you guys are new to the channel, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers, man. Help your boy get there, man. Show your boy some love, man. I know you guys can do it. We're trying to hit 1,000 by the end of this month, alright? With that being said, let's get into the video. You underestimated greatly. Copyright. Y'all, see, I would turn it up, but y'all know how Drake is going, boy. Hey, y'all, boy, these rappers are strike. I strike, but it's copyright and block all my shit. But, you know, it is what it is. Okay, let's speed up. Let's speed up. Okay, guess the rapper. I don't hear. Okay, why so much music?
Who's rocking with us? Who?
Oh, okay.
You just know that one girl we love.
All right, that's play. I could have guessed that one.
You don't see that really often in the hip hop community.
Polo G.
In the black community in general, like a lot of things could just bypass us or
people Polo G.
speak out on it, but not really feel as strongly as like he.
That's my boy.
He oppressed the issue. Or really make a difference with his music.
A lot iPhone. I get a lot, you know, the iCloud lock. I steal the phone.
That's my baby.
Sell it to your ass lock. Then you gotta give me the, you gotta give me.
Hey,
the,
no. Melly. Yes.
And lock the plate. It'll drive off.
Not at all. It's a blessing. You know. You never, you know, see what's gonna happen in the future. You just.
Who the hell is that?
I always live this lifestyle. You know. And
I'll never get that.
Son.
That's how I make a voice song?
When you say that you wanted to be something.
I was making car parts and shit.
Juice WRLD!
Inside, people be putting their clothes and holding on to
Jared Higgins.
And shit. I made them handles. And then, yeah, I probably worked there for like 2-3 weeks. Y'all nigga got fired.
But it's basically, I feel like I am God's gift. I'm the chosen one. I do feel like I am a superhero. I think I have superpowers.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know. Don't call me crazy because I really think I do. I can't make shit disappear.
Quinn Leroy.
Move like
Leroy.
I guess it's something I don't do my kids. I wasn't able to be here with me today, but I have
little baby.
A chain, a picture they want to chain. For my kids and my family will be my necessary.
Little baby.
Gotta get the money first to take care of my kids. My next essential item, my phone. I was on tour with the weekend. I pretty much take one of these everywhere I go. I have a whole collection of Goya.
Uzi Vert.
I have
like
16 bags. But this is my favorite one, and this is like my worst condition one. It's ripped right here, but I made it into a harness.
I'm bringing as many things in here because, you know, I don't have a lot of items I feel like I can't live without. I'm not materialistic, but I got this recently, and I'm in love with it.
That's
a Sky-Dweller stainless steel roller.
Wait, no.
I like the color.
I don't never get that.
Yellow gold, so for me, this can go with so much. In the blue face.
But yeah, I obviously, you know,
Trey.
I always keep my ear out for
Trizzy.
Yeah, I have a lot of respect. I have a lot of respect from, you know, the other two guys that I'm constantly, you know, up against, which is like Cole and Kendrick.
Three-headed monster.
Yeah. So I have a lot of respect for those guys.
I know what the kids want. I know what we all desire. I know. I understand things, and I feel like that's why I've been placed in such an important position.
R.I.P.
Because I understand things, and I just understand how people feel in the aspect of, okay, I know how it feels to be alone.
Buying Starbucks and we can be late for our flight. And I don't need to, damn, I just be stopping at Starbucks like, nah, I need some Madden lines. I found these by just exploring.
I don't know.
Exploring around a lot. I'm a city.
That's how to make a voice, huh? What a New York accent, man.
Into these little crazy buildings and all that, just figuring out.
The whole racist shit, I guess, is pretty funny. Because it's funny, like, when I made the record, I had no intention of being racist in any way. I mean,
I don't know.
You know,
I'd never get that.
Nigga, like, come on, I'm black. What the fuck? You know,
that's my favorite, right? I don't know why.
That's Yachty. Yachty, you told Yachty voice from anywhere.
Looks like favorite. Sounds like chewing gum for old people with sensitive teeth. What's your favorite jury that you have? Tell you the truth, when I'm at home and I'm going somewhere.
Makes sense, but you know, sometimes in life, some of the things that may seem like annoying and like frustrate you the most, you might hit a point in your life where like Things might be going good, but then you're always trying to achieve the next goal.
And the average, like, New York day-to-day shit right now is just different. Like, just the school kids, and then it's the street niggas, and then it's the real street niggas.
Hold on, man. I got pauses. This on the tip of my tongue, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I know this nigga voice, man. I'm gonna let it play.
The niggas that just wanna skip school and do dumb shit, then it's other niggas for me that.
Fuck, so, man! I knew it!
Which category you put?
I was telling her for like a whole year. I was like, wow, so I'm gonna do it. And then like, I dropped my first music video.
I won't say Gunna?
It was like, I told my mom, like, if it's in 3 days, I'm gonna give
myself a
think it's that I'm dropping out of school.
Wow. And then I've been looking for a girlfriend for so long. Like, I don't fuck that shit, man. Like, that shit don't work out for me. I don't want somebody who understands. Is it? I really want somebody who don't know me.
Okay,
I want her to support me, but at the same time, man, you fuck about what I got going on.
We met through like a mutual friend. It was his friend, but he was like my OG, like an uncle, like somebody I looked up to from my neighborhood. And he was with the his dad had died. It was a funeral. They was leaving from it.
Where we come from, we get the bread, we get the bag. That's all we know.
Right. Pop Smoke.
We eliminate anything that comes
in
the way.
I get the bread by eliminating Pop Smoke.
None of that shit.
Ooh.
What is that? What is that? Ops.
Right. This nigga
deep. Where they at? You know what I'm saying?
That's what let me know. Like, oh, like something's there, right? So I say all of that to say. I kept putting myself in situations, finding myself in situations where like I was,
stop playing with me.
And this is a small example I'm giving you because it's kind of inconsequential.
I feel really good.
One of those personas that resonate towards me, and it just like
Hendrix
defined me in a lot of ways. And also just him passing, and it was just like me continuing his legacy of just even me believing in him. And like, damn.
I'm saying school over here. Nice teachers, nice people, all that. All right, so now I'm going off faith now. Since they nice and being, you know.
King Von.
Like, no, I'm doing my work on the school. But now I'm out of school with the people that ain't doing shit, but on the street, all they know is being loud, mean, bad, you know.
I didn't even know. When I had the label meeting before I did the album release, my top listeners is L.A.
I got me, Tekashi.
Then it's like Dallas, and then it goes, and New York is not even number one.
So let me ask you this question then. When you posted it, did you
I still write pen and paper, honestly. When I'm in the studio, I'd rather pen and paper, but if I'm on the move and I'm just trying to do it fast, yeah, I'll use my phone. Pen and paper.
So what are some pet peeves?
I knew that.
In the studio?
I knew that.
Man, it's like, at first when I was going shows, I was like, damn, like, I look, he want a little Burke or something. And then I got the break that I asked for. This shit ain't it.
I'll never guess that.
Right, because like every rapper's life is basically segmented into like touring and record.
That song's fire. It's like some pop back outside shit.
Yeah, okay.
That's like what it's about. It's like I'm tired of this COVID shit.
Right.
I'm ready
to say a little tech
pop back out.
Wait, are you gonna drop it when we're over with this shit?
I just like what they was talking about, and I liked the way that they expressing themselves, I guess.
The person ain't talking enough.
I really took that,
Kid Leroy, you know,
with
now I guess they
do whatever I was feeling.
Okay. I'm trying to get copyright claim on this shit. But, okay. So far, I feel like I did good. Y'all let me know why y'all think I did. I feel like I did good. I feel like I did cool though. Like, it's like the ones out of me, you'd have never guessed. Trippie Redd. How often do you hear Trippie Redd? We got to give a shit to the pay girl. What on earth for you? I know, that song still slap though. To pay girl, still slap. But, Kid Leroy, I would have never guessed that. NBA Youngboy. You little pussy, if you were talking this little Louisiana voice and like he was angry, I'd have guessed it then. Who else I didn't catch? I caught Drake. I caught J. Cole. I would have never got Playboi Carti. Travis Scott, I'm not even mad I didn't get that because, my opinion, Travis Scott is trash to me. It is what it is. Who else? I'm surprised they put Kodak. I was expecting Kodak. I haven't got a lot. I was expecting Kodak. and I was expecting Young Thug. Well, Young Thug is too distinct. You to, I was even expecting Lil Kid, to be honest. And I mean, if you could put LL Chopper, you could put Lil Kid in there too. Or maybe even Rod Wave. You know? Who else? Yeah, but it was a good selection. I ain't mad. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. If you guys are new to the channel, man, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers, man. Help your boy get to 1,000 subscribers, man. Come on, yo. Help your boy get that. Run the numbers up. Alright, with that being said, we guys have an awesome day. Be happy, be blessed. And remember, the world is yours. Peace.